the dusty day when I was born, I wasn't very big. In fact, of a litter of 17, I was the smallest pig. It was more of a scramble than a birthday, and I came out back to front. I was last of the bunch when it came to lunch. Yes, I was the smallest runt. But a runt has to fight for his share in the swill if he fancies staying alive. He'll kick out with his feet and cling onto the teat, and the runt may still survive. And if that young runt grabs enough of the swill, then his bite will be worse than his grunt. He'll grow stately and stout with an elegant snout, though he knows he was the runt. And the runt sees his power, for he knows all the tricks. Those he bites will never bite back. And the pig is far, once the weakest of runt shall be the leader.
The banner of the green flag, I have conferred it upon myself.